Welcome back to another video. In today's video, I have a lizard. I'm gonna teach you how to make it fall asleep. Okay, so if you have a lizard, like you need to catch one on a tree, this is actually a fence lizard. If you can see them, they're usually like smaller. They have like stripes. So take the lid off. Just don't let him escape, because that could happen. You just gotta grab him and be firm, because they can't escape you. Okay, so if you have your lizard, this one's a fence lizard, and you're just gonna want to remove the lid. I'm just gonna grab him while it's open a tiny bit. Comment down below what he should be named. Like this, you're just gonna wanna rub the belly a bunch until you feel him like relax, or like just like more settled down. Might not work, I think it will. I think if it doesn't work, then just keep on doing it longer. And that's basically how you do it. I like doing this because it's pretty fun. Just rub his belly. So if it's not working, just do it longer. Now he just sits there. That is cool. Thank you for watching from Lizard and me. Okay, just put him back. And comment down below what his name should be, as I already said. And I will let him go soon. Thank you for watching. I'll catch you on the next one.